Dad's back home. He got hurt, but no injuries that I can see. Mild traumatic brain injury? What's that mean? Oh, by the way, I'm Abby, and I'm 16. My little brother Dylan is 11. For a kid, he's cool. Mama's a musician, totally artsy. But not Dad, he's a geek. You know, IT guy, always at a computer, and I mean always. Even when his unit gets called up. Dad's in the Army Reserves. He's been deployed a lot. Nothing's ever happened, until this last time.
Incoming!
There was some blast. Dad got knocked out. Not for long, though. The doc said the explosion caused a mild traumatic brain injury, MTBI. Dad's been back a couple of weeks now. I don't get what's going on. Like I said, Dad looks fine, but he acts real different. Sleeps all the time and gets these monster headaches. Says he doesn't feel ready to go back to work. And now Mama's got to do a lot of the stuff he used to. This injury, maybe it's more serious than we thought. Wish I had a clue about what's up with Dad.